Hey, why don't you cover water polo for a change?
Time for water polo to make its state champs debut. Seaholm in the dark caps against Troy, both top 10 teams. Anthony Spoto had 4 goals for the Maples, but equally as impressive, John Thomas, 4 goals for the Colts. The two teams settled for an 11-11 tie.